go a little something like this.
So full from southern Russia to the Middle East by someone she called a friend, but really was a thief. Part of her is missing, and no biblical reason. Supposed to be a waitress to work in the kitchen, her passport gone and forced to obey. She refused and tried to run away. Her life became a series of hotel rooms and boarding houses with many different men who tried to rip off her love. She stole her documents and tried to escape, was stopped by the police, and fast her life a break. Irina is stuck up on the road on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get some clothes and cash. She stretches up to run away and never comes back.
Only 13 years old, trying to figure out why the world is so cold. Wondering where she's about to end up next, where she made a stop using her for the sex. She begs and pleads for them just to stop, but they say she ain't nothing but a bop. So they force themselves on her little client. She thinks she can fight them off, while she's trying to get free, she gets held down. Long enough where she can calm down. Little Tanya can't move, but little does she know, they already know where she's gonna go. Little Tanya wanted kids at one point. She's forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do, get some clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back.
Only 12 years old, trying to figure out why the world is so cold. Papa not there and a mama in the ground. Wants to hear I love you, but no one makes a sound. Man on the street tries to play what she needs. Gets in his car, ends up doing dirty deeds. Bleeding on the inside, crying on the out. Going room to room, not knowing what it's about. Twins in the act, who she thought were her friends. End up leaving her to be beaten in the end. 10 hours a day, 10 different men. Not getting paid, but forced again and again. Now Mary stepped up in the world on her own, forced to think that hell is a place called home. Nothing else to do but get some clothes and pack. She says she's about to run away and never come back.